abduce you. It seems the only way I can get rid of you is to make you run out of time. So here's a fun time here. Has gotten itself in an unusual situation. It's hanging on to a thin rope for dear life, just above a wood-cutting machine. What an odd coincidence.
Favorite Nothing beats a hot sauna. Did you hear some noise outside?
Any conclusive evidence. We have no idea who murdered this owl.
What? So you've done pickle to solve the case? Who's the murderer? Which one of you did it? One of the express owls.
Look, there isn't a lot of bird-related crime going on. Us car agents were going to be out of work in weeks. You can't imagine how crammed it is for several dozen birds to live in a single one-room apartment. Some crime to solve in order to get paid. So we stabbed him with a rubber knife and left him for dead.
What's a what? Rubber knife?
Yeah, can I go now? I'm kind of sore from playing dead for so long. This rubber knife is also a bit uncomfortable.
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed. And you gave us intense footage for the movie. What? Do you think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express. Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
Welcome to the first day of shooting, darling. We need to transform you into the biggest movie star the bird world has ever seen. You need to become a diva. That's why I've called for a press conference here on our moonset. You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify the public, darling. Get them really up and going for your movies. Once you've got them going crazy, come back here and we'll show off our new prop. That's right. We'll unveil our new movie prop to the masses.
Wow! Thanks.
Looks like it's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Just look as she'll climb up this statue and rescue the poor puppy that has gotten stuck. Right, darling. Look at that! She helped the puppy down, safe and sound. Too bad it ran off and definitely didn't break into multiple pieces. This is truly a diva I can get behind. Let it be known that this little girl is all about animals. Make sure you join her fan club, DJ Grooves. Out.
Thank you.
darling. Looks like it's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Look at how street smart this diva is. She's standing in this sinister alleyway right next to some potential wrongdoers. Danger is her middle name, and she's not afraid to step outside of her comfort zone. Make sure you join her fan club, DJ Grooves out. Looks like it's endorsement time. Now, darling, I'd have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. Try not to use the P word, okay? Don't say P-E-C-K. The conductor is old-fashioned. He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in trouble someday. Until then, let's keep our show clean. Hello, viewers! Even the biggest celebrities have to eat. And I've got with me the biggest celebrity of them all! Now tell us, darling, what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna sandwiches? Amazing! I bet that eating tuna sandwiches like that is probably how she keeps a slim figure. Take note, penguin viewers. Make sure you join her fan club. DJ Grooves out. Audience is going crazy, darling. Come over here and show off our new stunner, our new prop.
Thanks. Not everything I sell is of value. I also sell...
Darling, I have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. The conductor... Hello, the home mix... It's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Watch as she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game on her first try. This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of card the other player is holding from 1 to 10. Which card do you think he's holding, darling? Wow! Fantastic! Incredible! The answer is indeed 3! Folks at home, you have just witnessed the stunning intuition of a true star! Make sure you join her fan club, DJ Grooves, out. The audience is going crazy, darling. Come over here and show off our new stunner, our new prop.
Bye.
In. We're getting ready to shoot the biggest action movie in bird history. The movie is gonna be the bomb! And I mean bomb in the good way, Picnic.
All right, lassie. Listen up. I have some bad news. That lever you just pulled, it starts the train self-destruct sequence, and that ain't no joke. It'll blow up. I need a movie with some real intense action. So that's what we're gonna do. The train's gonna blow in a few minutes. But you can save us all, lassie. Get to the switch at the front of the train to turn it off. And you're better make it in time, all right? I don't care about the owls or yourself, but you don't dare blow up me train for real. The cameras are gonna be rolling, lassie. You hurry now. Go over and out.
2 minutes and 0 seconds.
Oh, Look at all this raw footage we got! Look at how you're running for dear life! Oh, what? We did it in the name of cinematography! And to beat that no-good DJ Grooves. I bet he won't be able to make half the movie we just made. All right, here, take one of these thingamajigs you like. You deserve it. Movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy dribble. If I wanted a bunch of pick...
Nonsense, you...
What? I wanted to ask this reception... I really suck at interacting with other birds.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. They're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't...
Sorry. I have no...
Not everything.
Thank you.
faster! Penguins, get ready! Action! Penguins ready to record the next scene? Let's do this! Action! Strain your back, darling! You're actors, not senators!
Let's make this movie happen!
In
position!
For scene
action! Cut the cameras, you bleeding picnics!
Thank you.
darling, too, darling.
See how the picture turned out. Darling, you moved! The picture is ruined!
How could you?
We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers and turn yourself into the most stylish, fashionable young lady. Let's slide this picture into your passport, and here you go. Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow, and we'll make you a...
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Award.
Oh.
That's here.
Hello, darling. Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see. We're about to start recording the big parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. You'll be the star, as always. For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. It'll pop out at the very end. But wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for the parade. Can you go over there and get dressed? You look great, darling. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you. Just don't bump into them. And keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade and will throw treats your way if you get near them. The parade lasts a while. Nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Don't lose spirit. Good luck, darling.
Get ready. Go!
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie! Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics?
Get ready. Go!
It needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show! It needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
Get ready! Go!
this moving Nick. We won the annual Bird Award Trophy! The conductor is probably awfully sour from his second loss ever. But don't worry, he'll come around. Anyway, we're all done here. No more movies until next year. Since you're so eager to get your hands on them, you can take my final movie prop as your last movie star payment. What, you were expecting something crazy to happen? Nonsense, darling. Nonsense.
Thank you.
and he's gonna break it. That's what lies buried underneath Dead Bird Studio. What goes on in Dead Bird Studio when no one is around? Blow the cover on this thing, Lassie.
Bye. Oh, I think we could just smash it, darling. Although, maybe all that magic time juice is just gonna escape from us.